Hey everyone, what if I told you that you can run Android Studio on your phone or a low-end laptop with no installation, no setup, and zero stress? Today, I'll show you how to run Android Studio completely in your browser using Firebase Studio, which gives you access to a powerful cloud-based virtual machine running full Ubuntu Linux. With Sudo access, terminal, and Chrome browser support, you can code, browse, run emulators, even install Linux tools like Python, Git, or NeoFetch, all for free in the cloud. Let's unlock this hidden gem and turn any device into a full development machine. I'm on studio.firebase.google.com. You'll see a lot of options here, but if you want to run Android Studio, just select it from the available workspaces. Now, here's something important. Firebase Studio has a free tier, and there's a limit on how many Android Studio workspaces you can create. If you've already used one and hit the free limit like I did, you'll need to delete your old Android Studio workspace first. Once I deleted my old workspace, I was able to create a new one. After a short setup, the workspace was ready. Now I'm connected using no VNC viewer. Android Studio is fully opened in the browser, no installation needed. I clicked on Create New Project and selected a Gemini template. It asked me to enter an API key, so I quickly went to Google AI Studio, copied my Gemini API key, and pasted it. After that, Android Studio began setting up the project. Once the project was created, I explored the features of Android Studio. You'll see tabs like Gemini tab, where you can ask coding questions or get help for your project, but you just need to sign in to use it. Device manager. From here, I started a virtual device. I chose Google's Pixel. The emulator started running side by side. At first, it crashed once, maybe because of traffic or free tier limitations, but it worked fine after a retry. Now I am going to click the run button. It will start running and automatically install the app on our Android emulator. And here it is. The app is running. I can send a request and add my prompt for the first time. For a while, it was showing an error message like something went wrong, but that issue is now resolved. It's running fine and working well, as you can see. By the way, I want to mention that it's not feeling very smooth, a bit laggy, but not too much. I think that's because I'm on the free tier. Now here's the cool part. Firebase Studio is more than just Android Studio. I closed the IDE and opened the browser inside the workspace. Yes, you can browse Google, use YouTube, or do anything you'd do in Chrome. Even better, it comes with terminal access and you have sudo privileges. For example, I ran sudo apt update, sudo apt install NeoFetch, and boom, it showed me the full system info using NeoFetch. This is a full Ubuntu environment right in the cloud. With this virtual machine, you're not just limited to Android Studio. Since it runs a full version of Ubuntu Linux, you can install any software package you want, like Python, Node.js, Docker, and more. You have full terminal access, so you can use tools like Git, curl, or wget, just like you would on a normal Linux PC. You can also write code in any programming language, such as C++, Java, or Python, and compile or run your programs directly in the cloud. If you're working on web development, you can even host small websites or test backend servers from here. Plus, it's possible to open editors like VS Code in the browser, and if you have access, you can explore AI tools and experiments too. It's a complete Linux environment in the cloud, ready for real development work. The best part about this setup is that you don't need to install anything. Everything runs directly inside your browser, which means you can access it from a phone, tablet, or even an old or slow laptop. There's no complicated setup, making it perfect for learning, testing, or quick experiments. Since all the heavy work is done in the cloud, your local device stays fast and responsive. It's also a great way to practice Linux, Android development, or even get comfortable with cloud tools, and the free tier means you can try all this without spending any money. So there you go. You can run Android Studio, build real apps, use the terminal, browse the web, and more. all inside your browser with Firebase Studio. If you found this helpful, like, share, and subscribe for more tech tutorials and tips.